It's a first growth hire. What's that range in terms of salary?
In the United States, I think it's a reasonable assumption that 150 to 250 cash and then some sizable equity packages is the range that you're looking for. That varies by seniority and skill set and experience. You don't want to try to match some of the, you know, big companies that can offer huge salary and equity packages. You do want someone to be scrappy and to understand that their upside is going to come from the growth in equity.